Live from the Colburn School in Los Angeles, California, it's Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory. This concert series takes place on the campus of the Colburn School in the magnificent Joseph Thayer Concert Hall. Hello, I'm your host, Adam Milstein. Today you will hear music by Debussy, Elgar, Brahms, and Liszt. The program will feature three pianists, a cellist, and a clarinet trio. Our first performer this morning is pianist Kristina Anamukhmedova. She will perform four preludes for piano by Claude Debussy.
Thank you. Thank you.
You have just heard Debussy's Preludes for Piano, performed by Kristina Anna Mukhamyadova. Kristina is an artist diploma candidate at the Colbert Conservatory of Music, where she studies with the renowned pianist and teacher, Fabio Bedini. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colbert Conservatory. Our next performers today are cellist Eugene Lin and pianist Nadia Atsi. They will perform the first two movements of the cello concerto in E minor by Edward Elgar.
Thank you.
I've been listening to movements 1 and 2 of the Elgar Cello Concerto in E minor, performed by cellist Eugene Lin and pianist Nadia Atsu. Eugene Lin is a performance diploma candidate at the Colburn Conservatory of Music, where he studies with performer and professor Clive Greensmith. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. We would like to give a very special shout-out to those listening in the Colburn Cafe this morning. Thank you for your support. Our next performers today are clarinetist Christina Mateo Saez, cellist Ben Solomonov, and pianist Paul Williamson. They will perform Trio for Clarinet, Piano, and Cello in A minor by Johannes Brahms. You have just heard Brahms's trio for clarinet, cello, and piano in A minor, performed by Christina Mateo Saez, Ben Solomato, and Paul Williamson. You are listening to Performance Forum, presented by the Colburn Conservatory. Our final performer today is pianist Zuexia Hu. She will perform Rhapsody Espagnole by Franz Liszt. You have just heard Rhapsody Espanol by Liszt, performed by pianist Zui Sha Hu. You have been listening to Performance Forum, a weekly one-hour concert series on Thursday mornings at 11:30 a.m. Pacific Standard Time. The concerts are performed by young artists who attend the Colburn Conservatory. Thank you for listening to Performance Forum. Until next time, this is your host, Adam Milstein, wishing you good listening.